Good morning, everyone.
Today, it's a very special day because we're gonna get our nails. Error? Today's a very special video because today I'm gonna go and get my toenails done because these lasted nothing. The first video that I did on nails, those lasted like a long time, probably like around 2 months. The only reason why I went and changed it was because the nail polish was literally like breaking off. But this one lasted like less than 3 weeks. Oh, and this happened too. It broke in a corner, I don't know. And the other day I was scrolling through Pinterest as one does, and is it just me like toenails? And there are a lot of questionable designs, but I saw others that were okay. So today I wanted to do kind of a Pinteresty look on them. The only thing is we're broke. We're not broke, but I have just spent so much money that, oh my God, I can't, okay? I need to stop. So I still want to get them done, but I want something a little bit more affordable. You know, I don't want to pay $25. So I'm gonna go to the cheapest area around my city that I know for a fact it's gonna be really cheap and get them done. The goal today is to pay less than $10. I think that's a good amount for nails. Like, I do want them to take care of it and I want them a massage and a design, but just to make it more than $10. I have walked by this place for forever. In fact, I have walked around this place since I was a child and we were just like walking with my mom doing so shopping. I always saw this place super, super crowded. It's the kind of place that you get your express services done. That came out really wrong. I mean like beauty express services. I'm always a little bit worried about this places because it's kind of on the vibe, you get what you pay for. And I don't know how to take that. Like, you get what you pay for? Because that could be dangerous. That sounds a little bit dangerous.
Cortita.
Sí.
Thank you.
She was backing up the cuticle part a little bit too rough, you know, at the beginning I was like, okay, that's a little bit hard. However, this time I didn't mind it because I felt there was a lot of like buildup in the nail. May not be everyone's cup of tea, but just wanted to let you know, this was pretty rough service. It was sort of rough that you were like, okay, ow, but also I see what you're doing. This filing tool is less than a dollar in the dollar store, especially in the area that she was at. There's like tons and tons of people who sell those by the bulk.
¿Sí?
Sí.
Siempre son esas esquinas que siento que me ven.
Que es como una uña que crece para adentro.
Se llenan
en la tarde, ¿no?
Sí, en la tarde, sí. Se ha hecho una
ampolla
aquí abajo, ¿no?
Sí, ¿de qué será? Tengo ya unas 2 semanas eso. Que yo estoy haciendo como escalada de pared, con esas piedritas en la pared, y es un zapato especial. Y desde que comencé a hacer eso, se me está haciendo así.
Sí, por eso es. No. No, no sé nada mal.
¿No?
No.
Oh, yeah.
No.
solo le dejas secar?
Preferible que no. Después se va cayendo solito. O la saco de un ave.
No sé qué será eso.
Sí, es medio raro que se haya hecho más.
Pero no lo siento, solo siento como que más
no,
suave.
Ya es piel muerta ya es. Tiene que ponerse cremita o vaselina.
Ah, vaselina también.
You really do get what you pay for. If you pay $8 for a pedicure, you're gonna get an $8 pedicure massage, which was non-existent.
Póngale en el agua.
Uñas que tenía antes fue que me hice carísimo y no me duró nada.
¿En serio?
Me duró como que semana, dos semanas.
Suba un pie, por favor. ¿Y cuánto le cobraron?
Me cobraron 25 y no era ni permanente. Sí. Me cobraron 25 por el normal.
Ya. Yeah.
Eso sí venía con un tazo de café, pero no sé si. No lo creo que le salga ni $3.
$1
en
la panadería el tazo de café.
Sí.
¿Cómo se va a pintar?
Quiero así.
I showed her the picture, this picture that I'll be showing you. She didn't really seem unsure of it. She looked at it and she was like, okay. Which nails do you want them on? Confidence, points for confidence there.
¿Y estas partes blancas que tengo en mi uña? Eso es de mi uña, pero ¿es normal?
Es por lo que uno se queda con mucho tiempo con el esmalte, como que se resecara.
¿Ya?
Ajá.
Ah, ok. ¿La uña?
Ay, le manchó, solo le deshidrató nomás.
Ah, ya. Yeah.
Pero no, no es nada mal. Es normal.
Ok. Se queda como bien parecido a la piel, para que no sea de las flores. Ahorita qué frescura que sentir en mis pies. Estoy aquí, pero con estrés. Entonces, me quedé este mes y ya.
Es como delicadito.
Sí, porque hay otros que son súper chillones. Thank you.
sí trajo sandalias, ¿no?
Sí, justo traje sandalias. Ay, muy ya. Hermoso.
Señorita.
Gracias.
Sería 8 por los dos diseños.
¿8?
Sí.
Okay. These are my nails, everybody. What are we thinking? I think they actually look gorgeous. So pretty.
I'm gonna put them in the light just so you can see them better.
Look how pretty they are.
At the end of the day, I do think that for $8, this was pretty good. I have nothing to complain, even though I do feel like I complain in the video. But just so you know, I think I would go back. It looks really nice from far. Like, you get the point that it's a sunflower. It's not made by Picasso, but it's a pretty cute flower, okay? It looks nice. So yeah, I'm actually pretty happy. And not only that they were cute, but they came out alive. And yeah, let me know if you would get these nails for $8. And yeah, send me other Pinterest ideas. And yeah, with that, I will be leaving because I have to run somewhere else. Bye.